help. You knew I would, didn't you? That's why you didn't leave for the night.
Why should that make you angry?
Because I should be able to handle this on my own. I asked for it. If you thought I was wrong, why didn't you tell me before?
You didn't ask me. Apparently, you felt capable of handling the situation.
The man was on his deathbed. How could you wait to be asked?
He's still on his deathbed. You haven't altered that fact. If you're looking for a right or wrong, Kildare, you're not going to find it. And don't confuse this issue with euthanasia. You're not confronted with a decision as to whether or not to end a life. Robert Logan has no life in his body other than the mechanical movement, chemical stimulation furnished him by the best modern scientific equipment.
And am I going to be the one to end that mechanical life?